Hello music lovers, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on yet another video. My name is Peter and today we are reacting to Tierra Whack, one of my favorite rappers, honestly, of all time. I said it's true. I don't know what to tell you. She, Whack World, has been my ringtone since I've heard it. Obviously not the whole album can be my ringtone, but like when I change my ringtone, I change it from one song to another. Salt, pepper, ketchup, and hot sauce. I don't even know what that song is called, but I know it says salt, pepper, ketchup, and hot sauce. What a song. What a song. What a mind to think of that. But my favorite Tierra Whack song is called Only Child. I want to play that a little bit before we react to the EP that we're reacting to today. You and I care about nobody but yourself. Selfish. Hey. Help me, child, cause I was so thindy. Darling, darling, I've been praying. Come on, who does this? Name another rapper who can do this. Today, we're reacting to the EP called Rap? Now, I'm thinking she's probably not gonna rap on this one. Or maybe she is gonna rap, but she's gonna give it a twist. She's gonna give us a twist. I want to give diversity. I want to give diversity on my channel because when I listen to music, I listen to so many different types of music. And I want to be able to showcase that on my channel because for me, making this channel is all about being able to look years from now and just look at how music affected me at a certain point in my life. So I'm seeing a lot of stuff. Let's just get into the EP. Let's just get into the EP and see what she's giving. The first song is called Stand Up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Giving me a little rock.
Yeah. Oh, what a real nigga, please stand up. Oh. And all the fake sit down. Hold your head, hold your
oh my god.
Big whack, cause I eat a lot. Always begging, but they need a lot. Five days, but you gotta read a lot. I come from the bottom, gotta feed the block. How many legs don't I look scrumptious? Staring at me like
scrumptious. I want to twerk. Fake. I'm not sitting down because I'm fake.
I really only smile just to show a grill. Rather have the skill than the sex appeal. Sign the label deal just so I can build.
Talk that shit. She said, I really only smile to show my grill. She said, I'm not smiling to please you. I'm not smiling to be polite. I'm not smiling to, you know, be more... what's the word, like, be more agreeable. I'm smiling to flex, one. Two, she said, rather have skill than sex appeal. She said, I don't need to be sexy. First of all, she is. But she said, I don't need to be. Because I'd rather have the skill. And you want to know what? Her skill's hot. Her pen is hot. This is giving me a lot of Missy Amy advice.
We are not the same. We just don't feel like. I can trust the soul, got the guacamole. A lot of people fall, but a person falls.
And all the fakes sit down.
Hold your head, hold your crown.
Ah, that was fantastic. Wait, before we go on, hold on. I'm sweating a little bit. The thing is, right, I live in the southern hemisphere, so it's obviously summer where I live. And I'm only wearing this for the vibes. I really like hoodies. But it's hot as hell. We don't have air conditioning. So it is hot. But I'm going to keep wearing my hoodie. Aesthetic over functionality any day. Anyway, Stand Up. What a way to start an EP. I know this EP only has 3 songs. So she's coming in packing. But what a way to start an EP. What a way to start an EP. 10 out of 10. Easy, 10 out of 10. I'm not a hip-hop head, so I'm not gonna do too much. I'm gonna just say 10 out of 10. We're gonna go to the second song, which is called Meagan Good. She's an actress, right? I don't really remember any of her movies. I just know that all the boys love her because she's really pretty, which is cute. I don't know why these beats are giving me Jay-Z vibes.
Yeah, I don't have
the lesson ever, but I thought we would. How do you see me doing better? Sounds completely different to what we just heard.
I'm doing Meagan Good. Yeah.
Ah. That's really smart. I'm doing Meagan Good as in like, I'm fine.
You had rap dreams too, why you ain't right in that cell? We had the same opportunity, I just chose to prevail. Lost your homie in 06, rest in peace.
She said, I used my cards, the cards that I was dealt. Why didn't you?
Even when you cheated, I felt defeated, but didn't seem it. I went and cheated back, I was cheating, now I'm
conceited. Hold on. That rhyme scheme, even when you cheated, I felt defeated, but didn't seem it. I went and cheated back, I'm heated, now I'm conceited. I don't know how her brain works, guys. I'm gonna be lost for words in this reaction. I like the fact that she sings all her hooks, because she's not fantastic at singing, but it's good. And like, it just feels more authentic that she's singing it.
Your love wasn't healthy, so I'm on a new diet. I'm still crying, but you lying, cause I know better than that. I don't wanna take you back, you gon' say I should. Or you gon' say I should.
Hey, I'm doing Meagan Good. I'm doing Meagan Good.
I'm doing Meagan Good.
Let the beat ride. Hey, hey. Nah, this is my favorite so far. This is my favorite. The thing is, I love to sing a lot, right? I love to sing a lot. Also, I love very chilled vibes. I'm not a fan of all the time. So it seems like she's in this relationship where she was a ride or die with this person who was incarcerated at some point, and she, you know, never was unfaithful, but this person was, and it seems like this person felt, what's the word, inferior, because she was doing so well in her rap career, and I guess she says the person wanted to rap career as well, and she's like, well, why aren't you doing the stuff that you need to do to get there? You're here doing all you want to do all this, but you're not putting in the work. You know what I'm saying? So I hear it. It sounds like she was just frustrated with how the relationship transpired or just went about. But she's doing Meagan Good now, so we don't have to worry about her. She's fine. We're gonna listen to the last track. Unfortunately, I can't wait for an album because this is too short. It's called Millions, which I guess she has millions now. Wait, is this a dance?
Summertime rising, steady, we ghosting. Me and my gang, we floating, we focused. I don't want no deadly when the week keep
going. Victor and Monet, where are you? This is your jam.
We about to drop, we ready, we loading.
Hey.
I'm getting money, so the rent never late. Yellow G-Shot, I'm fashion, be late. I'm a dorm, that's like sugar and grits. Yeah. Nick got the cam, he witnessing greatness. Y'all want millions, we want billions. Y'all want millions, we want trillions.
Now, hold up.
So proud of all you niggas, nothing.
Hold up. Billionaires should not exist. Let's carry on with the song.
I'll be chilling in that way while you're stunting.
I love her cadence.
Easy.
Easy.
I'll be with my cousin, that's my little easy.
Easy.
Oh, Lamborghini.
Y'all want millions, we want trillions.
Y'all want millions, we want billions.
I'm not singing along because I believe what she's saying.
Y'all want millions, we want trillions.
I just like the song.
Y'all want millions, we got billions, billions.
Alright, that was a cute one. That was a cute one. Not my favorite. Not only because of the message, but the song was fun. It was good. It was good. It's definitely the weakest out of the three, if you ask me. So, this song, it sounds like she is just talking shit and, you know, saying that she will flex because she's worked hard to be where she is and she works on her pen and she doesn't feel like she needs or she owes anyone an explanation for why she's flexing because she's worked so hard that it's like, it should be a no-brainer that she should be allowed to flex. Like I said, it's not my favorite. But I love that she is feeling this free. I love that, you know, she seemingly doing well. I love people who are happy, right? And I love the cadence, the sitting in a guinea. I love that. I love the second verse. The whole second verse is my favorite. But yeah, I loved every song on the EP. Like I said, Meagan Good is my favorite on my first initial listen. The thing is, I'm not a hip-hop head, so when I listen to music, I'm not listening for bars. I'm listening for, like, how it makes me feel, right? And that's why I like Meagan Good so much, because it just makes me feel good. So yeah, comment what you thought about the songs. Which one is your favorite? If you have any comments about any of the songs that we reacted to today, please comment them down below, and I will see you on the next one. Goodbye.